My name is Kotera, and I am a fashion model.
After my first photo shoot, I was still really nervous, but after I saw the photos and everything, I was actually glad it was over, because beforehand I was really nervous and didn't know what to do. And after I saw, you know, my photos and everything and got feedback, I felt a lot better and felt like I had the right, you know, the right start to it.
I've been modeling now for about a year, almost 2 years. I'm really going hard at it. I've been kind of doing it off and on, and I'm really trying to go hard and go as far as possible and reach to the sky. I started modeling because I just wanted to get into it. It was really nothing I saw myself doing. I kind of had low self-esteem throughout high school, and I kind of wanted to branch out and, you know, try something different. And now I fell in love with it. I love the art behind it and being a piece of work, as well as, you know, the photographer, the fashion, the makeup, and I love it now. I see modeling taking me very far, possibly being like the next Tyra. You know, if not that far, I want to be really well known, and I want to really inspire young women to really love themselves for who they are, how God made them, to really go hard at what they want to do and go about it in a positive light. I see myself on billboards and cover girl commercials and all that. I've done beauty, glamour, lingerie. I've done a hair show, fashion shows, a bridal show. Basically, I've done just about everything, you know, from hair to beauty, makeup, fashion, parts, modeling, you know, jewelry, and everything. So I'm going in on all of it. Well, to check out some more of my work and to keep in contact with me, you can hit me up at modelmayhem.com/KoteraB. That's KoteraB. And also at facebook.com/Bianca Phillips, BEONKA.Phillips, with two L's. And also at twitter.com/KoteraMeili, that's KoteraMeili.
Sweetest love.